Hey, thank you all for coming today. This is a special day here at Penn Basketball. And listen, this program's had historic days. 25 Ivy League championships, a run at the Final Four. But I honestly think this may be the best day in the history of Penn Basketball. Long and hard we tried to recruit this young man. He put up a fight. I think he wanted to, what kind of granola bar did he want? He fought us for that. But eventually we talked him into joining our program. And we are absolutely delighted. We talk about grit in our program quite a bit. Just fighting through adversity, maintaining your poise and confidence and that upbeat attitude. Well, no one displays that more than Tommy. We couldn't be more thrilled to have him be part of our program. And we're really psyched to have him join the Penn Basketball family. Tommy Johnston.
From all my schools for getting me good at basketball. Yeah. Also, shout out to video games so I got good at basketball as well. Also, shout out to everyone for both being my friends and existing. Anybody have any questions or comments?
Do you have any questions
for me? By the way, you have to raise your hand. Okay, you can just randomly ask.
Anybody have any questions for Tommy?
That was just a little mic check.
Tommy, I have one in the back.
Tommy, what position do you think you're going to start at this year?
Well, I went on my pants if I'm a guard. I wonder if that's going to keep.
Yes.
Tom, can you dunk
the
basketball?
What?
Can you dunk the basketball?
Nah, I'm too short.
Who's your favorite Penn player?
Who's your favorite Penn player? Well, myself, of course.
I'm going to sign this.
Let's get your signature on.
All right.
Let's get yours and go right there, Tommy.
Uh-huh.
That's good.
You know
what date it is?
Oh, 13th. Am I supposed to write something on those lines?
No, you didn't. All right. No, I signed. Can't get out of it now. Tommy. Get me there. There it is.
Okay. Now my parents will probably speak or something.
No, you said enough, Tom.
Enough. All right. Let's go tell the Quakers. They can roll.
Let's go, Quakers. Let's go, Quakers. Let's go, Quakers.
All right, Tom.
Let's go, Quakers. One more of this be on the news.